Alright, Dan, and welcome to Chicagoland Skydiving Center. What are we doing here today, man?
We're just gonna jump and see what happens.
We're gonna take you up on our first really good airplane today. So you're out at 14,000 feet, flowing towards the ground at 120 miles an hour. 60 seconds before I pull that parachute. How do you feel about that?
Sounds awesome.
Sounds awesome, awesome. What brings you out today? What's a special occasion?
It's actually an early birthday present for the 21st. I turned 21st on the 31st of August. Asked, what do you want to do? And I said, I got the opportunity for skydiving because of another person's birthday. So I was like, yeah, let's do it.
Awesome, man. Well, happy early birthday.
Thank
you. Hope you have fun. Anything you want to say to friends and family watching this video at home?
No, not really.
Enjoy the show. Awesome, man. We'll see you later.
And the door opens and air's wafting in. You see the person in front of me just fly out. Oh, it was exhilarating.
It gets really real really fast, doesn't it?
Yeah, very, very
real. Well, Diamond, you did an awesome job. Thank you so much for jumping with Joe and I here at Chicagoland Skydiving Center.
Hey, thanks for having me.
That's perfectlygoodairplane.com for the rest of you guys. High five, brother. Awesome job, man.